when someone sent her boss a copy of her marriage certificate. Now she's suing the Archdiocese of Indianapolis for unlawfully dismissing her, as Fox 59's Russ McQuaid shows us.
Shelley Fitzgerald told her fellow parishioners at Life Journey Church she never intended to be a role model for LGBTQ rights.
I don't like the attention. I don't like the notoriety.
Fitzgerald said her boss at Roncalli offered four options, including divorce her wife, get counseling, resign, keep quiet, or be terminated.
I said, you're going to be sorry because people love me and people are going to stand up for me. And
they did. Students, faculty, the Roncalli staff, even other members of the Archdiocese. Despite Archbishop Charles Thompson's position that, quote, the church's teaching is that marriage is a covenant between a man and a woman. The Archbishop said Fitzgerald violated her ministerial job description. Fitzgerald has sued, saying she was not a ministerial employee, and as a guidance counselor, she did not require religious training or instruction. Another Roncalli counselor said she was fired for her same-sex marriage, and a social worker said she was, too, for supporting the women, leaving Fitzgerald rocked by her emotions.
Some of the ones that I, you know, struggle with the most is the guilt that I feel sometimes for what other people have had to endure because of this story. So other people being fired, students being silenced, teachers being silenced, other people in other schools being fired. And what I'd like to do is to continue advocating to make this right. Like, I genuinely in my heart believe that there should be a place at the table for every single person. And my intent is to not stop fighting until that happens.
Russ McQuaid, Fox 59 News.
The Supreme Court has repeatedly recognized that religious schools have a constitutional right to hire leaders who support the school's religious mission.